Oh, we're taking some rookie harvest with my little Koesi. K-S-E. So, I have warm TX here. This is the coldest part. To change the lipos. I have some tail wagon because I think it's some, must take some sanding paper or what you call. And my magnetic clip, they are, wow, it's, So I have loosened a little, but not much. So I must take it apart because it's now, I think it's -7. So I'm gonna fly with bank one. Not so. You see the little wag. Or much wag. I think it's maybe the tail ball linkage is too tight, so I must it's wagging with higher RPMs. I think I'm gonna take a little with my reamer. Just little rookie hovers here. Lip at the ground is empty, so I'm gonna not fly with it. It's too cold now. Otherwise it's a very stable heli.
Time 0 seconds.
Because I have 2,900 RPMs. Take it slow if there are people. No people are coming.
Motor idle. Motor off.
That was that.
Motor idle.
Very warm inside in my bag. Thanks for warm TX. And I have a 6S old LiPo. I think it's Goblin 380 LiPo or so. I have maybe many flights. I'm not empty yet. But it's only on stage one. Thank you for watching.